suffering from environment-related despair.
It's even worse when you know it isn't me.